Pretty sure he does have a limp. He does look wobbly.